AED stands for Automatic External Defibrillator. It's a portable electronic device that can be used outside of the hospital to detect cardiac arrhythmias and perform defibrillation in order to reestablish a normal heart rhythm. We created this video to cover the medical definition and provide a brief overview of this topic. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. Sudden cardiac arrest is one of the leading causes of death around the world. When a dangerous irregular heartbeat is present, if it's not treated quickly, unfortunately it can be fatal for the patient. This is where an AED can come in handy. As previously mentioned, an AED is a device that, when attached to a patient, can detect life-threatening cardiac arrhythmias and deliver an electric shock if necessary to restore an effective rhythm. The two life-threatening arrhythmias that require an electrical shock are ventricular fibrillation and pulseless ventricular tachycardia. The device has electrode pads that are placed on the patient's chest, and this is how it is able to read the patient's heart rhythm to determine if a shock is necessary. If one of the two dangerous arrhythmias are present, a controlled electric shock is delivered to the patient by the device. The device uses simple audio and visual commands, which makes it easy to use by first responders. They are commonly found in public settings with a lot of people because they can save a person's life who goes into cardiac arrest without having to wait for paramedics to arrive. Again, for this video, we just wanted to provide you with a brief overview of this topic. We'll be breaking it down into much more detail in a separate video. Keep in mind that this video is for educational and informational purposes only. Real quick, guys, do me a huge favor and hit the like button. It really helps support the channel and I greatly, greatly appreciate it. And while you're down there, go ahead and click the subscribe button as well, because we have a ton of other videos on our channel that I think you will enjoy. Just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for educational and informational purposes only. And if you want to dive deeper and learn more about this topic, you can go to respiratorytherapyzone.com, where we have a ton of free study guides, practice questions, and other helpful resources. I'll drop links to everything you need right below this video down in the description. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.